Well, coming in off Loch Sker now with two nice fish in the boat. One for my dad, just over 2 pounds. One for me, looks about 2¾, bigger fish. But then I would say that. Wind's died down a bit, it's been a really squally day. Going over towards the jetty now. Forestry have taken a lot of the trees down around Loch Sker, but they're replanting as they take them down. And the pêche de résistance is our new hut, which we'll see in a minute. That's where we're going to hold it at. The engine in a minute. Just look up the loch. There they are.